CTV photographer Chad Kruger here on the south side of Fort McMurray. I'm standing on the side of Highway 63. And if you can look behind me, there's a large, black, thick smoke trail that just started moments ago. This fire is still raging and still sparking all around us. Traffic behind me coming from town being directed south on Highway 63 out of town. Nobody being let in town, everybody sent outside of town. Helicopters still flying around and lots of smoke still in the direction of Fort McMurray.